When I was notified that I was being honored by the WICPA, I couldn't help but look back at what I had achieved to earn this award. For example, when I began my career teaching accounting at UW-Eau Claire, I decided I needed to take the CPA exam in order to be credible for my accounting students. And I joined the AICPA because I used the Journal of Accountancy for my classes. But I didn't join the WICPA right away or even become involved in the accounting profession because, after all, I believed that I was just a paper accountant, not a real accountant who prepared tax returns and did audits. It wasn't until I started teaching at UW-Whitewater that I realized how important it was for me to model what I felt was appropriate professional behavior for my students. I believe accounting majors and accounting graduates should be involved in the accounting profession and volunteer their time and talents whenever possible. So I joined the WICPA and volunteered for the Relations with Educators Committee, a logical and safe choice for an educator. I think I've been on that committee, or its predecessor, the Accounting Careers Committee, for longer than most of my students have been alive. I have been very fortunate to serve on several WICPA committee and task forces over the years. For example, I have served several terms on the Education Foundation, most recently as president of the board, and I've served two terms on the WICPA's board of directors, including chair and past chair for the past 2 years. And my current role is chair of the Continuing Professional Education Task Force, which is charged with investigating competency enhancement in the state of Wisconsin. Several years ago, a valued friend of mine, Bill Goodman, formerly of Schenck & Associates, received an award from the WICPA. He said, and I paraphrase, that no one volunteers their time and talents for awards and attention. They do so because they believe in the cause and what they are doing. But when your peers and colleagues recognize you for something you enjoy doing, you are humbly honored, even slightly embarrassed, because the real reward is the people you meet and the friends that you make. I am pleased with this award and graciously accept it on behalf of the people who have worked with me and trusted me over the years. I want to thank my family for their support, and especially thank my wife, who lovingly and patiently understood why I never said no. Thank you.